Hello there. Is this Mr. Sitka?
Yeah.
Mr. Sitka, how are you? I wonder if I could have a minute or so of your time.
Yeah.
I'm not selling anything. I'm just, I'm kind of calling up to see how you are. I'm a fan of your work.
Yeah. Go ahead.
And how you doing these days?
Well, all right. What kind of fan are you?
Little Three Stooges.
Oh, yeah. The Three Stooges, huh?
Yes, sir.
Well, I've worked a long time with them.
Yeah, I just wanted to tell you how much I enjoyed all that stuff.
Well, where are you?
I'm in Chicago.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, I get a call from from there for a long time. I get them all.
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you want to know?
Oh, what do I want to... Oh, God, there's all kinds of things. I'm wondering just what kind of memories you have of Shemp. And...
Well, I'll tell you. Write me a letter, why don't you?
Oh, I'd like to write you a letter and send you a picture or two to sign.
Huh?
I'd like to send you a picture.
All right, then write me a letter and put all your questions down there, would you?
Sure. And one more thing for you, sir. We're gonna get a theater and have like a Three Stooge night out in Chicago here. I'm wondering if you'd be interested in attending. We'd be willing to fly you out and
well, not now because I can't be too far away from here for a long time.
Yeah.
How long would I be gone?
Oh, I just like two days maybe.
Oh no, I couldn't go that far. No.
How about for a day?
No, that would be too much.
Yeah?
Too much to travel.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, anyway, why don't you write me a letter and put down your questions?
I'd be glad to do that. Thanks for talking.
All right.
You take care.